Hello everybody, my name is Yuriy and I'm co-founder and CTO of company AcuPower. Today I'm going to show you how your company may benefit from usage of low code or no code feature in Acumatica. Feature itself appeared in Acumatica 20R2, and today I can show how you without code may achieve this. Block or unblock field, make field required or non-required, hide show field or change caption of the field. So in order to get started, I want to mention that this is the screen which I'm going to change. I mean screen ID, name of the screen is invoices and memos, and step number one would be to have customization package itself where you will introduce your changes. I created customization which has name no code, low code demo. So step number one would be click on customize existing screen and find that particular screen IR3010, and you see invoices and memos. I click on select, click on OK, and here you go. And let's say what I want to demonstrate here, we have this caption customer order number. Let's go to customization package and hit on plus, and here is step number one, cherry pick container. How to find the appropriate container? Let's see customization, inspect element, and as I mentioned, we want to play around with this customer order number. So I click on this and you see view name document. So container is view name. Go here, sorry, not here, go here, container, cherry pick document. Invoice summary you can kind of ignore for now what is in brackets. We will touch point what is in brackets later. Then doc or data access class, here choice is pretty big, but I suggest you to stay by default. And here we are looking for customer order number and specific name is what? Invoice number. Just to double check. Data field, invoice, NBR. Let's see what other field names here. For example, here you see terms ID. So I'm a person who does not trust manual entry. So I copy, going back to customization and field name, control V, invoice number. Here we go. And I click add and close. Here you can see what you can do with this field. You can disable this field, you can hide this field, you can make this field required, and you can change display name. Let's modify value of this, each of those columns, and see what kind of influence it will have. So I make this field disabled, click on save, click on publish. And I'm going to duplicate in order for us to be able to compare before customization applied, after customization applied. So now you see customization is still not published, so they are the same. Yeah. After publishing of customization, yeah, customization published. I will reopen this customization package again and a bit of delay. Customer order number is read-only. For now, I cannot modify this field. So let me open this package again. You see we have this screen. We go to this field and disabled equal true. Let's continue our recording. Now, let's say I will remove value of disabled and set hidden equal true. Click on save. I publish this customization package. Again, a bit of patience. And I will duplicate this tab. Starting website, close compilation panel. If I duplicate this tab, you see field disappears. So this is one of the ways how you can hide field. Okay, let's say we remove this value and we want this field as required. I will as required. Click on save. I will publish it. I'm going to close this tab. I'm going to close this tab which hides this field. This one I leave in order for us to be able to have original comparison. Close compilation panel. Duplicate. And field didn't appear. Why not? Hidden disabled required should appear. I was able to resolve the problem with disappearing field. In order to do that, let me show you how you can resolve this problem in case if this ever happened for you. So what I did, I removed this field and added it one more time. And I set field as required. You see it has true. And now you see this becomes checkbox. It gets nice red star, customer order number. And for example, now if I want save it, it says please review the errors. Yeah, like, and here we have error, customer order number cannot be empty. If to sum up, you can change, you can make field disabled, you can hide field, you can make field as required. And let's now say we want shorter title or shorter display name. I click on save, click on publish. I made field is not required now. Publishing package. By the way, while it publishes, I want to invite everybody to subscribe and like the video. It will inspire me for recording next videos. A bit of patience now, and You see, caption changed. Customer ORT and red star disappeared. Now let me demonstrate how you can manipulate other fields on this form. For example, you want to make as read-only field customer tax zone. How you can find that field and how you can make it as read-only. So customization, inspect element, click here, and data field is tax zone ID, view name, current document. Let's go here, container, and here you can see current document, financial, link to general ledger, financial, I mean like what we have in brackets here, current document and financial, and here we are looking for tax zone ID. Add and close. And let's say we make it as read-only. By the way, here we can see other fields. For example, is emailed, is not on hold, is credit hold checked. I believe, as you can see by the name, you can understand that if document will be open or printed, then field will become read-only. So I'm clicking on save, I click on publish. Publish is successful. I'm closing compilation panel and I click on cancel. I will click on duplicate. A bit of patience, of course. Let's go to financial. And you see, customer tax zone here is read-only. I cannot change it, but here it is opened. And you can do other modifications. You can hide field, you can make it required, and so on. Now, if to sum up low code, no code with section of fields, you can make your field disabled, hidden, required, and you can change display name of the field. If you like this video, feel free to like it, feel free to subscribe to my next videos, which I will do my best to make beneficial for you.